Music has really given me a sense of gratitude. I was so lucky in so many ways because I was from very humble backgrounds. I've never, ever forgotten where I come from. Fortunately, my parents exposed me to a lot of classical music early on, Rachmaninoff and Tchaikovsky. Super romantic, super melodic, big warm string sections, and that's really what I've kind of been doing ever since. That's the kind of sound that I love so much. I feel so lucky to be able to express myself and have so many people hear it, whether they want to or not, because they go to movies. I've received letters from people that may have responded to a piece of music that I wrote for a movie that changed their lives. And, you know, they got them through a difficult point in their life where they, and, you know, you get something like that and you just think, what could be better than that? I still try and make a wave when I can. I mean, I'm trying to come up with a different way of saying the same thing. You know, how many car chases am I going to do? How many love scenes am I going to do? You have to constantly reinvent yourself. And I think as you reinvent yourself, perhaps, you know, you have a chance of making a small little ripple somewhere and somebody hears it and goes, oh, I like that and I'll run with that. And then maybe eventually it turns into a wave. I can't imagine a life without music. It's been the greatest gift imaginable, and it's given me everything I have.